The army of Judah was paralyzed by fear when they heard a mighty multitude drawing near. But as they prayed for deliverance, the victory would begin. 'Cause when we call upon the Lord, we summon all of heaven. Pray on, for you are who the Lord is looking for. Pray on, for this will tear those mighty strongholds down. Stay worshipping the Lord. It seemed there was no hope at all for what would be in store. But when we stand on holy ground, our smallest prayer is heard. Instead of on our circumstance, our eyes are on the Lord. Pray on, for you are who the Lord is looking for. Pray on, for this will tear those mighty strongholds down. Stay on your knees, for this is where the battle's won. Very soon you'll win the victory. Pray on. When your questions go unanswered and your prayers, they seem in vain, they don't seem to make a difference, they don't seem to make a change, but rest assured, God knows your need, and He hears each time you pray. Your prayers are reaching heaven, and your answers on the way.